interesting examples of numbers from 41 to 50.
Hello children, in the previous video we saw some interesting examples of numbers from 41 to 50. In this video we will look at some more interesting examples of the numbers from 41 to 50, and we will learn about some common mistakes which should not be done. It is the winter season. Chotu and his mother are making crispy snacks. Papad sitting on the roof. Chotu is also helping his mother.
Chotu, I am keeping 10 papad each in every plate. You keep these plates under the sun so that the papad can dry up.
Alright, mother. I will keep them.
Chotu, I gave you 5 plates to be kept under the sun. Can you count and tell me how many total papad have you kept under the sun to get dried up?
Mother, I have kept 5 groups of 10 papad each, which means a total of 15 papad under the sun.
No, Chotu, you are counting wrong. If one plate has 10 papad, then how many papad will there be in 5 plates?
But mother, if we add 10 papad and 5 plates, then the total will be 15 only, right?
Yes, Chotu, you said it right. But 15 only has 1 10, 1 group of 10 and 5 ones. But here there are 5 groups of 10 each, which means 5 times 10, 5 teners. So 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. So in total there are 50 papad.
Alright, now I have understood, mother. These are 50 papad and not 15. Today the teacher asked all the children to get rajma beans and some small packets from home. They have to show 43 rajma beans with the help of sets of 10 rajma beans and some loose rajma beans.
Aarti, we will have a lot of fun today. See, I have 4 packets with the rajma beans. How many packets have you made?
Chotu, I have made 3 packets. In 3 packets, there are 10 rajma beans each. Now I want 4 rajma beans more. Then the total will be 43 rajma beans. Right, Chotu?
No, Aarti, you are not counting it correctly. One packet has 10 beans of rajma and you have made 3 packets like these. So, that makes it 30 rajma beans, which means 3 sets of 10 each. And along with this, 4 beans, which means 4 single units. So, in total, there will be 34 rajma beans. But we want 43 rajma beans.
Oh yes, Chotu, I want 4 packets of 10 rajma beans each. And along with this, 3 single beans, and then there will be 43 rajma beans.
Yes, Aarti, 4 packets with 10 rajma beans each means 4 groups of 10 rajma beans, and along with this 3 loose rajma beans means 3 single units. Then the total will be 43 rajma beans.
So children, this is all for today. In these videos, we learnt about the numbers 41 till 50. I hope that you all have understood this topic well. Bye friends.